So the support that we've received from the government of British Columbia at an elected level and a staffing level has been incredible. Each year, MLAs join the Moosehead campaign by wearing the hide during the legislative session. They come out of the legislative buildings at lunchtime and join us on the steps of the legislature and stand in solidarity with us as we talk about the need to be better as men and to end violence against women and children in this country. We've invited employees of the BC government and the public service to fast with us. And, you know, that's a powerful opportunity, we believe, to engage men in the public service who are decision makers in various ways, to be part and parcel of the solution. And so that is the nature of our invitation this year and every year, is for men in the provincial government to join us in the fast, and then to build that as a prototype that we can share with other provincial governments across the country and scale out to help to achieve our ultimate dream of 1 million men fasting together in Canada to end violence against women and children. So from the bottom of our hearts, thank you. Thank you for your support. Please join us in the Moosehide campaign. Please take the opportunity to get some moose hides. Please wear it as often as possible. Please join us in the fast. And let's be part of this effort together to build a country that's safe. Women and children are treated with love and respect at all times, and where violence is not part of our society.
I am full of gratitude and hope and love for everybody that has supported the campaign so far, and I'm excited to see where it goes from here. So if you would like some moose hides, please email us at info@moosehidecampaign.ca and follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, or Snapchat. Thank you.
Awesome.